which is why it says knee head to toe on our sign. And Lauren has been here with us, and we love her. She is awesome at everything she does. Her clients are happy, and she keeps my clients happy when I send them to her to do anything from pedicures to their fingernails. And even if I send her to hair clients, she does an amazing job.
Hi, I'm Lauren Chabries. I'm a Miss Salon and Fashion in Clearfield, Utah, and I'm a graduate of Avalon School of Cosmetology in November of 2011. I actually work in two salons, and I was also a semi-finalist for Matrix Spread the Love contest last year, which was a fabulous opportunity. I would encourage anybody to do that. I'm going to give a little bit of advice just to show what you could take from school to your outside career. First of all, take it very seriously. You're paying for it. While you're in school, take advantage of your instructors and your classes. I want you to learn as much as you can in the time that you have. Learn from everybody possible. Also, keep track of your hours just so that you have motivation to stay in school so that you aren't missing so much and you can see how you progress when you're actually at school. Also, I would say when you're out of school, try and look for something to do assisting or an apprenticeship. I work in a Salt Lake salon and I do an apprenticeship there, and I've been doing that for over a year, and that is a fabulous opportunity just to kind of learn extra stuff outside, see how the stylists who have been in the field for 25 plus years work, and how they cater to their clients. This is specifically industry based around our clients. We want them to be taken care of in every way possible so that we make sure they're taken care of head to toe.
We just love taking care of our clients here, and it's all about the client, and she really knows how to do that. And